we basically had a fire in the Weyerhaeuser Road easement right here. Brush fire, got into the trees, started moving south towards the subdivision on Glacier and Holly. We were able to get our resources here and over on the other side to pinch it off. And so right now we're just in the mop-up stage right now, just making sure that we don't get any rekindles.